Hello everybody to my first German lesson, Essential German Grammar with Andreas. I'm a 52 years old German educationalist who immigrated 4 years ago to South Africa. I'm now married to Monika, the music teacher at Trobberton Prep in Mooi River, KwaZulu-Natal in the Midlands. You see on the screen the Drakensberg in the background. We are actually having beginning winter. We're living on the school estate of Trobberton Schools. I'm photographing, filming, and I'm giving German lessons on private basis. My first video lessons on YouTube, I want to teach the ABC and the phonetic sounds. It's very important to handle it, to be able to read any German text. That's a learning goal today. The stuff is probably a little dry, but anyway, we have to do it. I use my own sheets and stuff, and I know it works. Okay, let's try it. The first thing to know is the different pronunciation of the letters. If you count the ABC, the pronunciation is different, like in a word. The right phonetic of letters in a word is important for reading, especially unknown words. Let's have a look at the file. In the left rows, you are seeing the letters spelling in the ABC, if you count the ABC. A, capital letter, little letter, and a pronunciation will help for you. In this row, you are seeing the pronunciation, the phonetic pronunciation, if you want to spell a letter in a word. Okay, the vowels A of E don't change either here, either or there. Okay, we're starting with A. Same pronunciation, A, like car in a word, Abend, evening, allein, alone. B, approximate B, in a word you pronounce it like the first in B, baboon, or ball, ball, bauen, to build. In final position, B sounds like an P. Like Laub, leavings, Staub, dust. C, usually C, sometimes a K sound in foreign words like computer, kämpfen. Otherwise, the cell phone sound like auch CD. D, like the first in dinosaur. Soft D, like Daumen, thumb, do, you. In final position, D sounds like a T, like in Hund, dog, Abend, evening. E, you have to speak it deep, like elephant, in Deutsch Elefant, Ente, like duck. F, in a word, pronunciation like Fish or Frieden, Peace, Fertig, Ready. G, pronunciation help, in a word like G, wie Gitter, Gitarre, Geben, to give. Final G, pronounced like K, wie in Anfang, beginning, or after L, where G pronounced like the front ch, freiwillig, voluntary, freiwillig. H, in a word like H, wie helicopter, house, house, haben, to have. We're scrolling down, going to E, short or long, E, like in a word pronunciation eating, or Insel, island, in, into. J, in a word like yellow, or jeder, any. K, in a word like kite, kaufen, to buy. L, in a word like lion, in Deutsch Löwe, leben, to live. M, in a word pronounced like m, in mask, machen, to make. N, like N, like N, nuts, in a word, in den Wörtern Nase, nose, nehmen, to take. O, all vowels are spelling a little bit long, like orang-utan, the O in orang-utan, in the words oder, but uncle, uncle. P, like the P in panda, the P, wie Papier, planen, to plan. The Q, in a word like queen. R, in a word like robot. Rede, speech. Rot, the color red. F, in a soft way, in a hard way. Initially, medially, soft, like in Sonne, sun. Sauber, clean. Rosen, roses. Oder hard, in the spellings S, double S, the special German SS is nearly the same like double S. Gras, the grass. Hass, hate. Nass, wet. Groß, big. T, like in the word tiger, if you pronunciate the letter in a word. Tasse, cup. Trinken, to drink. U, approximate like the U in blue, sugar. Die Wörter Buch, book, unten, under. V, the alphabet, the ABC spelling, pronounced exactly like the F. You remember spelling fish or Vogelbird, Vater, Father. W, in a word like watch, Wecker, warten, to wait, weiß, the color white. X, only a few words, like in a word xylophone. Y, the Y, in a word like yoga. Last letter, Z, you speak it hard, pronounced like the C, words, zebra, sound, fence. Some diphthongs and consonant blends. Au, like the au in house, the o in now, das Wort house, auto. Oi, different spelling, same pronunciation. Oi in boy, oil, or in the words träume, dreams, Bäume, trees, Leute, people. I found different spelling, same pronunciation, in a word like eyes, Eisen, iron. A, actually two letters, A-E, built the so-called A with the dots onto. Short A, approximately A in bed, better, or blätter, leaf, Tränen, a little bit longer, tears, später, later. Ü, combination of UE, approximate like an E with rounded lips, speaking Kissen. And it sounds like the German Küssen, to kiss. Üben, to practice. Ü. Ö, O-E, like girl, bird, in the word schön, nice, mögen, to like, mörder, mörderer. The CH, no equivalent, you read it, this is ch, ch sound, like in Dach, Ruf, machen, to make. Ch, but you spell it CH. The KS sound in different combinations, like here, in only several words, like Fuchs, Nixe, so you spell the K and the S. X. Sh, like in English, sh sound, like sheep. In Schule, school, schlafen, to sleep. Sp, sp, like space, shuttle, sport, in Spiel, play, spielen, to play. St, st, in the spelling here, and the pronunciation, st, in a word like strawberry, Stadt, Town, Stein, Stone, Stark, Strong. If a H, ein H, follows a vowel, you don't speak the H, you speak the vowel a little bit longer, like A, E, O, U. Now you've learned all the vowels speaking like the ABC sound, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Und in a word, no changing, I said it, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, F, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. We are at the end. In the next lesson, you're learning the consonant blends and then how to learn a foreign word. Okay, bye bye, auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss.